Hi and welcome to Watch and Work. Watch and Work is ContiTech's series of service videos for automotive mechanics. My name is Stefan Meyer and I'll show you a different vehicle engine in each video. Follow me. Und welchen es heute geht, das zeige ich euch jetzt. This video is aimed at trained professionals, not DIYers, okay? Let's go. Today I have a 1.8-liter 55-kilowatt diesel engine from a Ford Focus for you. This is a 1999 engine with engine code BHDA.
Aus dem Baujahr 1999. Für diesen Motor benötigt ihr unser Zahnriemen.
For this engine you need our CT983K1 timing belt kit and our toolbox VO4.
Unsere Toolbox V04.
We have fitting instructions and a technical information leaflet available for this engine. Before you can set this engine to top dead center at cylinder 1, you have to remove two components, the valve cover and the starter motor. You have three tools to set top dead center. This tool is fitted in place of the starter motor. Under the fuel pump there is a screw. Unscrew this and replace it with this one. The last step is to insert our straight edge into the camshaft. You first have to set the engine to 5 degrees before top dead center. Then remove the screw here at the bottom and insert the tool. Now turn the engine against the tool to top dead center. And then insert the straight edge into the camshaft. Now you have to slacken the tensioning pulley, remove the timing belt and detach the camshaft sprocket from the cone. To do so, you use the puller from our toolbox. Using the counter hold, remove the screw from the camshaft sprocket. Brace the puller using a wrench and then detach the camshaft sprocket from the cone.
Der Abzieher wird mit einem Schraubenschlüssel gegengehalten und das Nockenwellenrad vom Konus abgezogen. Im Anschluss müsst ihr
Next you have to fit the camshaft sprocket screw again so that the camshaft sprocket can turn freely on the cone.
Auf dem Konus drehbar ist.
Now fit the new tensioning pulley and the new timing belt. I've now fitted the new components. It doesn't matter what sequence you follow to fit the belt. Personally, I always start at the camshaft, then continue round the fuel injection pump and the tensioning pulley. The next step is to tension the timing belt counterclockwise via the tensioning pulley until the lug here is positioned in this window at approximately the 3 o'clock position. Now retighten the screw for the camshaft sprocket. Use the counter hold to do so. Then remove the three locking tools and manually turn the engine over 6 times. Okay, almost done. You now just have to complete the engine. Follow the manufacturer's specification, particularly when it comes to the torques. Remember, gently does it. Don't forget our quality mark. Place our change sticker in a clearly visible location in the engine compartment, so the customer sees that you've installed quality.